Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. You know what's the most annoying part of getting a new Fire Stick or resetting your current one? It's reinstalling your favorite apps all over again. Searching downloader codes for every single app and setting them up from scratch takes a lot of time and effort. Guess what? You can now back up all the official and unofficial apps in just a few seconds. With the tool I'll show you today, you can copy installed apps from your Fire Stick and then restore them on a new Firestick device or an existing Firestick after resetting it. Before moving forward, smash the subscribe button, like the video, and press the bell icon. Also consider supporting the channel by hitting the super thanks button right below. It helps me keep this channel growing and continue to bring you all the content you love. First, launch downloader app and enter downloader code 730116. Now scroll down and tap MeExplorer under Utility App section. The downloading will start. Once it ends, click Install and then Done. Select Delete to remove the APK file. Tap Delete again to complete the process. Now, you will have to set up USB drive on Fire Stick. If you don't know how to do it, you can watch the video linked in the top right corner. After inserting USB drive, you will see this pop up on Fire Stick home screen. If you want to transfer apps from this Fire Stick to a new Fire Stick, then select External Storage. And if you want to reset this Fire Stick device and then install the apps again on the same device, then select Device Storage. The formatting will start. As you can see, the formatting is complete. So click OK and launch MeExplorer app. Select app from the left sidebar. The apps installed on your Fire Stick will show up. Select one or multiple apps by long pressing the select button on Fire Stick remote. After selecting the apps, click the copy icon. Choose your USB from the left sidebar. Now tap paste icon and click copy. As you can see, the apps are being copied to USB. These are the app that I copied. Now I can take this USB, insert it in any Fire Stick, and install all these apps again in minutes anywhere, anytime.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website FirestickHacks.com where we get you the latest Firestick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest Firestick apps.